country where a large percentage of our population no longer believes that our democracy is real. That is sad. It is also dangerous. It could easily get worse. What we're doing in response is hardly the solution. It is making our country much more volatile. It is setting us up for something bad. In a democracy, you cannot ignore honest questions from citizens. You're not allowed. You can't dismiss them out of hand as crazy or immoral for asking. You can't just cut away from coverage you don't like. You can't simply tell people to accept an outcome, because force doesn't work in a democracy. That's dictatorship. In a free society, you have to convince the public of your legitimacy. You have to win them over with reason. Democracy is always a voluntary arrangement. Telling voters to shut up is never enough. So in this case, tonight, there's only one way to lower the national temperature.